have is, don't worry, I'll explain in a bit.
Okay, so I've added a bit of a pulsing to the hue, so it sort of vibrates back and forth, and you can adjust the center hue, and then it'll vibrate back and forth on that hue value. But I don't quite like the effect, or I don't have it dialed in. And then you can adjust the brightness, obviously. So there's no doubt that these things are fun things to play with. No doubt about that.